That's not even the worst of it. You could come home, you could get the call from school. You could get the call.
What's the call?
The call is, hi, Mr. Fallon, this happens a lot, so don't freak out, but if you could come pick up Winnie, your daughter has a very common and treatable case of lice.
No. Yeah. Lice!
Lice.
No.
Does it happen? Yes, I understand.
Your kids had lice?
Yes, they did.
And that spreads all over the place.
Stars are just like us.
Stars are just like us. Did you get lice?
We all got lice.
No.
It's making me itchy just to talk about it.
Yeah, yeah.
And this was like years ago. It's not right now. I'm totally fine right now, I swear. But so years ago, they have people like the lice lady and the yeah. And they come over and they comb painstakingly through your hair and then they put something on your hair.
She's not called the lice lady,
by the way.
That's not the name of her.
Yeah.
That's not true at all.
I'll look it up. Somebody Google.
The lice lady.
Yes.
Yeah. Awful occupation.
The lice fairies, the lice lady, for sure. So they comb this oil. It looks like you put Crisco in your hair, but you smell a little bit like a mixture of like sulfur and rosemary.
Ew. Yeah. But it's such an awful combination. And you do it every day for a month.
Until, yeah.
But then you can't leave the house.
Well, that would be in theory.
Yeah.
Actually, the only time our family had this problem, it was a day where I had been combed through. I was keeping the kids happy while they did them, and you know, whatever. Ben had gone early and he'd showered, and he came out and he said, "Hey, there's a party. I want to go. Let's go."
You do a great impression of your husband. That's a great.
It's with love. And I said,
I
can't. I need to shower. I mean, I'm in like cargo pants and I'm nasty and a thousand. I said, "Come on. I mean, we have a babysitter. Come with me. I want you to go with me." So I get in the car.
It's with love. With love.
With love. Oh, total love.
Yeah.
I mean, come on.
Nah, I know.
Right? So get in the car and I go with him. Because I was going to be high maintenance. I don't want to ever be called high maintenance. I am not a high maintenance chick. So I'm like, what's the big deal? No one's going to notice. I get in the car. I was so used to it. We go. We show up. And the first person I see is George Clooney.
Of all people, you got to be kidding me, man.
And I've never met George Clooney. And I was kind of like, ah, he's so handsome. Like, oh, my God. So I see him. And I walk up to him. I'm chatting with him, just trying to act like it's cool. I chose, you know, whatever.
To grease my hair.
Yeah. And I can see that he smells me. You know?
Oh, no.
But he's trying to be polite. So anyway, people keep asking why, you know, we weren't at George's wedding and we were both working, but I think he didn't want Lacey there.
Yeah. So, no, that's not true. He loves you. No,
Oh,
I'm sure.
No, he's like, no, we don't need the Affleck.
Oh, my God.